Hey guys, Brokers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum, where last time I left off, he took out the, pumps to stop the Joker from pouring the, Titan into the, water. So everyone doesn't turn into one of these guys. Oh, hello, friend. And yeah, and nice charge. Wait, it's two. Uh-oh. Hey, what the hell? He didn't stood in a takedown. What the fuck? Uh-oh. No! Knock everyone down. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Give me that. Hey, get that shit out here. Oh, you like your pipe? Well, oh, too bad. It's mine now. That's. Ooh. And that's how you finish it. Punch to. I'm gonna say the stomach. I don't think it was a punch to the nuts. Hey, where the hell did... he's gone! The fuck? What the hell he makes someone that big disappear. Joker should forget this crime business. He should go into performing as a magician. And I'd love to know how he pulled that trick off.
The Gotham police dragged a new patient to the island. They said he was responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of the city's vagrants. As I looked at his disgusting body, all scales and teeth, my mind ran free, dreaming of delicious punishments to break this monster. Doctors gathered around, poking it, examining. But only I knew what would cure him, once and for all.
Well, well, Mr. Armitage, let me know how that works out. Cheers. Oops, I made a bit of a mess. I don't envy whoever has to clean that up. Just pull down. Whoa! There we go. Handy door here. Seriously, why is that door here there? I mean, who is seriously gonna come this way? How would they do that? That door is completely unnecessary.
She's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
Back to the gardens. Now I could avoid Mr. Sniper, but it'd be better if I take him out. So let's do that. I'm not sure how he didn't turn around to see me. But I'll take it. Gonna quickly get the real stuff that's over here. Before I forget about it, may as well. A lot of space for one Riddler trophy. If you ask me.
What do you think you do, Batman? I am
Of course I do. I'm the Batman.
You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us.
Do not see all these plants that I'm destroying, Ivy.
And we will become the most powerful force on the planet.
Yeah, there's a thing called Weed Killer that would kill your baby's stone dead. And so, yeah, I'm not afraid of some plants. Or you, for that matter. Gotten it. I just want to be sure I don't miss a sec, because I won't be able to find him later.
You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Is she gonna start going on about the...
Will I? You're doing a fantastic job of making me do that.
I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you ring? Oh, that's gratitude. Pleasant, experimental chemicals and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck, Kato. A city-sized dozen times.
What the fuck?
Come and find me when you're done with that ring.
Currently getting shot at the moment. Run away. Oh shit! Go quickly, Batman, quickly! Run, Batman, run. I wonder if he's smart. Nope. Haha, you didn't cover all corners, dumbass. Yeah, you're a lousy sniper. Take a nap. Whew, they did fuck up on my elf.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
I'd love to, but I don't think this is that kind of game. Well, I won't see either in there. Full on. You'll still be covered up. It's not the kind of game in that you wouldn't be, unfortunately. It's gotten to the point where it doesn't even matter what upgrade I get, because it doesn't improve my arsenal to the point where it's game-changing, because it's too late in the game to be game-changing. Really game-changing.
More food for my plan.
Let's see, she killed all Joker's men. Okay.
Every plan you kill Batman just makes me angrier!
Did I get this wrong? No, already saw. Okie dokie. She didn't have a comment when I destroyed that one.
Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me?
Oh, I can handle you, alright.
I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
Yes. Oh, Ivy. Always such the tease. Yes. That makes perfect sense. That made no sense. I'd say she's always been a tease. Yeah, that's much better.
What's keeping you, Batman? No one can resist Poison Ivy.
Really, I've seen a lot of Batman cartoons where he kicks your ass.
They'll just die if anything happens to
you. Unfortunately, yeah. Yeah, nice try, North. Go to sleep. Get back to me when you're less possessed. And when I haven't oh shit! Hello, I'm pretty sure I just gave a concussion. No. Walk it off.
I won't let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
Where are you going with this?
And now we'll grow together.
Deep into a more
that's interesting.
Batman.
Oh shit.
Cannot beat Mother
Nature, but she can destroy you. Gotcha. Ooh, take that. Run away, Batman! Ooh, nice time. And maybe don't open up your thing. Again, they have to make it away for the boss battle to be beatable. No!
Precious
Gotham. How the hell did she miss me? I was standing still. Oh no! Oh, come on! I avoided that. That's bullshit game. And you know it. Oh, bugs. That's got me. Yep. Well, the good thing is it didn't take that much help. What was that about, Batman?
What are you doing?
Blowing you up! Have fun with that. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Save me from the evil bat.
Oh, super. And you guys for me to be up. Oh, and here's this. Pirate scene with Ivy and this will be the best boss battle ever. Yeah, nice try. Batman, are they? I'm going to assume they're not dead. Wow, she still missed me.
He's trying to.
I couldn't have stood more still for her if I tried. I hit on that occasion, and she still goddamn missed me. How the hell did it she do that? Oh, come on! Energy ball like thing that she's doing isn't as effective as it has been the past couple of times I did this boss battle. Normally I'm getting hit constantly by that. It's the vines coming out of the thing that they're causing me more trouble. Ah, oh, fuck! Was not where I'm gonna be. Oh, she finally hit me. With like minimal health left. She finally freaking hit me. Oh, she hit me again! Too bad it was her last shot. Hostiles? Zero of them armed. And some, like, Batman's favorite kind of odds. As in, the bad for them, good for me. Kick some ass. Oh, did you like walking? Sorry, I kind of screwed that up, I forget. Well, you won't be coming to the party. If you saw what I did outside, you wouldn't be clapping. Let's get to the rest! Yeah. No. Oh, you won't be walking ever again. Sorry about that. Ooh, that's a broken ankle. Oh, probably fucked up the knee as well. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, sorry. You probably didn't enjoy masturbating. Anyway, hey, there's plenty of. Oh, this is a prison. Oh, looks like your masturbating days are over as well. Sorry about that. Actually, no, I'm not. Oh, that is a spin kick to the face. That's definitely. Some sort of concussion. I'd have to believe. And, it will end it there, because this the next episode is gonna be the last episode when I take on the Joker. Person, who don't miss apps. But until next time, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe for more videos very, very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.